Mosquito-borne illnesses have had worldwide media attention lately due to the Zika scare. However, there are many illnesses, not as politically popular as Zika, that have plagued countries for years and killed millions of people. Malaria is one of these diseases. Here to talk to us about the success India has had in combating mosquito-borne illnesses is Vijay Jayaraj, the Research Associate for Developing Countries for the Cornwall Alliance for the Stewardship of Creation. Vijay, how do international environmental policies impact the fight against diseases in developing countries like India?
One of the more visible impacts of radical environmental policies is the impact it has had on the control of diseases in developing countries. Consider malaria, for example. One of the major reasons for its prevalence in the is the banning of DDT by the radical environmentalist, and DDT being the most effective solution for curbing mosquito populations. India is not new to mosquito-borne diseases. Malaria, dengue, and other diseases are still very prevalent in many parts of the country. Fortunately, India still uses DDT in its fight against mosquitoes. DDT is currently being produced only in three countries, India, China, and North Korea. But countries in South America and Africa have seen an increase in mosquito-borne diseases because of the ban on DDT. As a result, mosquito-borne diseases cause the death of more than 2.5 million people every year, with the majority being from Africa and South America. People in developing countries have inadequate and unprotected housing, which leaves them vulnerable to these diseases. Those who are poor cannot afford advanced healthcare. These policies that put radical environmentalist ideology above the needs of human beings will continue to be the direct cause of millions of deaths if not changed.
To learn more about the Cornwall Alliance for the Stewardship of Creation and our work in energy, development, poverty alleviation, and the environment, go to www.cornwallalliance.org and www.earthrisingblog.com. You can also learn more about biblical environmental stewardship by ordering our Resisting the Green Dragon book and DVD set, or our documentary, Where the Grass is Greener, Biblical Stewardship vs. Climate Alarmism, on our online store. You can also follow us on Facebook at Cornwall Alliance and Twitter at Cornwall Steward.